Namaste. Welcome. You are here in Arab. Welcome in Dubai. Welcome to this part police station. My name is Captain Head of Dubai Police Women Council. My name is Captain Expert Ansari. And welcome in Damir. Welcome.
And I'm Rani Mukerji.
Yes, we know you. My colleague, Mena, she will explain for you.
You're welcome in SPS Lambert. Here we go, we start the registration. As you can see, even you don't need a token number, it's a paperless strategy. And then, this is the token number. We have two service points, as you can see in there. We will proceed to the first one.
Yes.
Here we go.
And the water address is so interesting.
Yes. This is the treatment. Since we have, since we are in a beach area, we are enjoying for the customers to come in here and to enjoy their time in the treatment.
Oh wow.
Yeah, exactly. And to warm up a kind of.
Oh great.
And then you can proceed to the service points. Yes. After we get in, of course we cannot close it right now, but usually after we get in 5 seconds it closes automatically.
No.
And it turns foggy, so nobody can see you inside.
Okay.
Exactly.
You know, the most important things in the smart police station about the cultural. It's very difficult for women, if she have any case, to go to the police station. So if any have any ladies have any cases, she is easy for them to come to any place and come without anybody know show upon the case.
So for like example, what kind of cases come here? Like, you know, what kind of cases do you have to deal with?
Criminal, economic, and crimes.
Oh,
exactly. All kinds of crimes.
So women police are the best.
Exactly. We are all the best.
So most important, are you going to go and watch my film?
Yes, sure.
We will enjoy it.
More than 76.
So you put this inside and
yes,
then
exactly. And the duty officer will be online with us.
Oh.
Maybe
in the second one we can go. Okay, the other room. Okay. 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 Excuse me?
Because
we have two rooms. Because sometimes it's very maybe more than people come here. So we can have a look.
Languages. You can get your service in seven languages.
Oh.
As you can see,
you know, as we in United Arab Emirates, especially in Dubai, we have more than 30 nationalities. So for that, we keep it more than language.
Two options we have. We have as a visitor, if you don't have Emirates ID, otherwise you can use it as an option. So I can put my Emirates ID number. I did my business card. So the machine will scan and give my details to the car.
I had some questions for you can ask me.
Yes,
while this is happening. How is your country?